We've all been stuck at home for the past several weeks trying to find things to occupy ourselves. Well, one way is to use cross-stitching. It'll help ease your anxiety and keep your hands going throughout the day.
So cross-stitching is a type, it's one stitch, it's an embroidery stitch that sometimes is utilized in embroidery work, but it's also its own thing, where you create cross-stitches, just an X over and over and over using Aida fabric, which has kind of a grid woven into it.
Lizzie began cross-stitching at a young age, stopped, and then revisited it during her final semester in college to relax.
Stitch People is a cross-stitch business. We focus on cross-stitch family portraits. And back in 2011, I made my very first cross-stitch family portrait for my mom for Christmas. And then Spencer, my husband, kind of said, we should look at selling these online or on Etsy or something like that.
She began making the portraits herself, but found people wanting to learn and create their own portraits.
So in 2014, we wrote the book Do-It-Yourself Stitch People, and now we focus on providing all the patterns that people need to cross-stitch their very own cross-stitch family portraits.
It's a simple process that we're told anyone can learn.
So again, it's not difficult to pick up, and it's something that you can really get in the groove in, and I always say it's my favorite Netflix activity.
So, will you try to stitch your own people? I'm Rose Lewis, YourErie.com.